Clarissa Grayson, as Hope said. I'd like to introduce each one of my pieces before I start them. First, I will be singing Fain, Would I Change That Note? By Tobias Hume. It was written in 1605. Inargenti by Bellini, and the translation is, lovely moon, you who shed silver light on these shores and flowers and breathe the language of love to the elements, you are now the sole witness of my ardent longing and can recount my heartbeat and sighs to my beloved. Tell him too that distance cannot diminish my grief, that if I cherish a hope, it is only for the future. Tell him that day and night I count the hours of sorrow, and that a sparkling hope that lies above the horizon comforts me in my love.
In your glory.
by Robert Franz, and the translation is, "Oh, do not thank me for these songs. I shall rightfully thank you, for you gave them to me. I only gave back what is and always will be yours. For they come from your heart. I know them from the light in your eyes. Do you not know your own song?" Yeah.